When I tell you I love you, it's going to be the day when I can finally look into your eyes and see the worth of my love. Because I know I have said it to a lot, but I haven't felt the worth in one. When you tell me you love me, I may hesitate to say it back, just as hesitant I am to approach you first. You don't know this, but my heart sinks to rock bottom each time you take longer to respond. Yet, I will be patient with you. Not because I have seen the worth in you already, but you claim to make this work. You claim to make it work. I believed you then. I may not now, but I know that my love for you is stronger than any of the lies. When I tell you I love you, I may not voice it through my lips. I may not text you through those fingers. I may not whisper it at the nape of your neck. I may just slip a note in your pocket or voice it through a poem. When you tell me you love me, I would expect you to say it in an unfamiliar way, because to me, it's more familiar. And when you kiss me for the first time after saying it, I may break down or get distant. But please don't lose faith in us. It's just that nobody's handed me those two things together and have actually meant it. When I tell you I love you, I'll give you all of me if you promise to not treat me as another. Because I'm a scared little girl with a broken heart, not wanting to get it broken again. So just remember, I am not some other girl. I am the girl who told you she loves you.